Anyway, here's Wonderwall.
Hey, Katie, what's a plot?
Okay. And we're back. On that note,
can I get the bed? I don't think so. Get the bed.
Anyway, we're back. I'm not sure if on this game specifically there'll be a huge noticeable difference.
Yeah.
But this is the first one with my new recording equipment, if you keep up with the Batman series.
Hit him. There's a big play,
man. Jeez.
Is it really?
It's nuts. It won't be in the recording, it's fine.
Oh, okay.
If I put, like, one ear in my headphones and listen to it, it's kind of like the voice.
Oh, yeah,
thing when we were Wesley's. See, what we're... we're looking for the elder... Sarisus? Sure. I know there's some H's and some S's and maybe an R.
Maybe some... I don't know.
Maybe a vowel or two.
Wait, that's not the right thing. I don't have the thing yet. I can't do anything. There's somewhere where you can charge. Like, you can, like, hold it and, like, take off. Is that what it is?
Yeah. I may have spoiled myself.
Yeah, did you play this game already? Whoa. I know nothing. I don't want to go this way.
You want to go this way? I know kind of where to go now, so maybe we should have some smooth sailing.
Hopefully, yeah. I was kind of... Bombs? Up more, or is it this way?
Yeah, you go that way. You have that, though.
I need a heart. I need a heart. I'm stuck. I'm awful at this game. I'm absolutely terrible at this game. But I got a lot of rupees.
Hey there. Want some rupees?
I guess there. I don't know what's closer.
I think there's an easier way to get there. I know the...
You think so?
Well, you might still need to do that.
Oh, I thought that was a cliffhanger. Oh, yeah, it is.
Yeah.
But it was... The way I was looking at it was wrong. It looked like a... I'm trying to be good. I'm trying to be real good.
Yeah. Ooh, that's nice.
I'm getting this.
There's a heart there.
I'm not. One more. Freaking kill him.
One more? Yeah. Oh, and there goes our good friend, air conditioner.
I'm just going this way. Yeah. You made a sneak appearance in the last episode, too. Welcome.
Wait, where are we trying to go? The village?
We're trying to go up to the left, I know that. Like this way.
I don't know.
Wait. Oh, I gotta go up and around.
Yeah, okay.
I'm getting close, so. Let's make a left up here.
We're looking for
Sahasarapolis.
Sahasarapolis. Ooh, this is the series where I get a voice workout.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I forgot about that. You better remember every voice and make it exactly the same. Otherwise, I'm leaving.
I'm just running.
Yeah.
Oh, we already talked to this guy.
Did we?
This is the guy I almost passed out on. I need to do that voice.
Oh,
yeah. Really airy voice, and I almost passed out. He's talking about the Master Sword.
Okay. I guess I, no, not at all.
Not at all.
I guess I missed a, like, I must have died in between then and there. It's a pot.
We're supposed to, like, talk to the villagers or something.
Oh, yeah, and one of them's scared of me.
And we're not sure how to catch him.
Yeah. or if we
check
can
our
catch
inventory, make sure we still have the jar that we brought.
Inventory
start.
Inventory start. There we go.
Yeah, we still got it. Okay.
Do we need it?
No, I'm just making sure so we don't have to buy it from.
Wrong button. Sorry. Sorry, people. Oh, I equipped it.
Ah! I keep hitting there.
Okay. Start.
I need to talk to.
Somebody arrest me. I remember that. Was it her?
No, that she's the one that trusts you. That's the one whose house we hit in. Go in there. There's a door there.
In here?
Like the bottom. You can go in there too.
Oh, like, oh, okay.
Treasure.
You gotta.
Treasure.
I think it's an extra. No.
Will they attack me inside?
You doom missile!
You doom missile.
Open the treasure chest.
I can't. Oh, I can open from this side. There we go.
It's a bottle.
We got an extra bottle.
Cool.
I feel like that kid in that video. These parents are trying to like teach him how to be a good reactor, even if he doesn't like what the present is.
Uh-huh.
So they wrap an avocado and give it to him, and he's like, "It's an avocado. Thanks." And he sets it to the side. It's really funny.
My son really liked to play the flute, but he went to look for the golden power and has not returned.
Dun, 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 dun.
I wonder where he is and what he's doing now.
Question mark.
Thanks for the sound effects.
Yeah, no time. No time, anytime. It's a mixture of no problem and anytime.
Whoa, I saw a very nice young lady at the waterfall of wishing in the hills where the river begins. Tequil,
come on.
You should meet her. At least once.
Dad.
I'm sure you will like her.
Can I hit these people with pots?
Creepy old man. He is intangible. But you just think so, I can manage you.
Panoramic view.
I'll make it all manageable.
Can I, like, uncork these?
No.
Okay.
I don't.
Moving on.
Anyway.
Who do I need to find? This is a mistake. I can't even get in. Jeez. I swear I play video games.
Hi.
Sorry about my yard. Oh, come on.
Hi, Tequil. Sorry about my yard. It's a little overgrown. Thank you for visiting. I'm glad to have company to talk to. I will tell you an interesting story. There is a lake swimming with Zoras at the source of the river.
Come on.
But it is hard to find. The treasure of Zora can turn people into fish. I'd love to see that.
Cool. Oh, dude, I can like. I can do it like an angle. You see that?
Yeah,
bro. I'm trapped. You doomed us all.
Well, I guess we have no choice but to save, reset the game, and
back from where we were.
Why is there not a start point from the village?
I don't know. That doesn't make any sense to me. I've already gone this way. What am I doing?
Go in the house above this. I think you can get an item in there.
This one?
Above.
This one.
Hi, Tequil. Elder, are you talking about the grandpa? Okay, but don't tell any of the bad people about this. He's hiding in the palace pass. The castle. I will mark the spot on your map.
Dab.
Here you are.
Dab. Do you want my sword? I can swing my sword,
So now I have a sword in my hand.
So now I can go a place.
Yeah.
Should I go there?
Go to the house.
Oh, right, sorry.
This one? I'm pretty sure it's important. Talk to him.
Yeah, just like that. Yeah, that's it. That's my items.
Oh, you can't go outside because I'm sick. Cough, cough. People say I caught this cold from the evil air. That is coming down off the mountain. This is my butt catching net. I'll use it when I'm better, but for now I'll lend it to you.
We're
going jelly fishing. Cool, I'm already reading that. Yeah, it's fine. Basically, it's like you got a thing.
You got a thing.
I got a thing.
All the way to the other side.
There's gotta be. Can I see the controller?
Yeah. Bit? I hit map on accident, but you're fine.
How do I get off?
Why? The button. Not. I sounded like really paranoid. And, how do I get off? Why? Who are you talking to?
Because I know in Link Between Worlds you could talk to these, and those all these were spawn points.
Huh.
But it does not appear. This game sucks.
This game's stupid. But it's just not even good.
Alright, there you go.
Okay. I am now in control again.
I have the power!
Can you imagine if you were a video game character and you're walking along and all of a sudden it's like, hang on, and you just stop. It's like, dude, why can't I move? What's happening? And you start moving and it's like, oh, wait, I my skills are better. What's happened to me? And then it happens again and it's worse. You know what I'm getting at?
No.
Okay, well, never mind. It's like whenever we just changed out, you're better at this game than I am. And he's like, dude, my skills are like enhanced or something.
Whoa, I can see things coming at me.
He has like a sniper rifle. Dude, something's different. I just don't know what it is. Blows this guy's head off. Can I hit you through the. Yeah, I can.
That means he probably can too.
Probably.
He's so sick.
He's like, where do you go? I can't see him over this 2-foot high fence.
Where do you go?
I can't go that way.
You've killed us all.
I can't go this way either. Can I go like through the house? I want to see what's down
here. Hello?
This guy's tiny.
What does he say? If my lost partner returns,
come.
We can temper your sword.
Come.
But now, come. I can't do anything for you.
You suck.
You gotta find another little dwarf.
And a sword. I have a sword. It's right here. You guys see my sword? It's pretty cool. Here's my sword.
I can't turn.
Should I go just back up this way, I guess?
I guess so.
Welcome to Walking the Game 2018.
Welcome to a walking simulator. For people who like to walk but just don't like the exercise.
That's probably a game, honestly. You should look on Steam after this. Walking simulator.
But it costs way too much, like, finger movement. I just can't wait to get into that.
But walking, yes. I just keep hearing from your headphones.
Yeah.
This guy's following me.
Oh, this part's dangerous. There's two arrow guys across the bridge.
Oh, jeez, oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, oh, jeez. Run! I like
Art.
That. So, wait, stand in the middle. Okay. How do I go about this?
Just run past him. Oh gosh, that's a little tricky.
This is a little difficult. This is just a tad bit difficult, Jared.
What do you want me to do?
Octobots.
Octo bloopers.
I am going to die. Little sins and butts. Where am I even going?
To the right. Be careful, the statue's coming to life.
Why is this game so hard? Are you kidding me? He wasn't even looking at me. Which is closer?
Probably Sanctuary.
Hate this game.
Hey, Link, died again, did you? Well, that's okay.
He walks away, he's like...
No, wait, I'm not...
I wasn't done ridiculing you.
I wasn't done judging you on your ability to save me.
Oh. And people thought you were the hero of time.
Like the hero of land.
Because Zelda is just the point of being the hero of Rhyme.
I said the hero of time.
That's right, the hero of Rhyme. I don't even know, so I'm sure you're gonna be just fine.
Oh,
that's unfortunate.
Oh, you can probably stun them with your boomerang.
Or just...
That was much easier this time.
I don't understand. Why are things made difficult? That's not what I want to do. It scared me. It was like genuine fear.
Bye!
Oh, I didn't know I could go down. Oh, yeah, I did. I came from. These statues come to life?
No.
Is this a temple I'm going to?
Yep.
My first temple?
Yep.
I can't fight an octopus. How do you think this is gonna end up with these statues?
No. We gotta talk to Sahasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasarasaras
think I might have won.
Death approaches.
Man, I just can't stop winning. It's like I was born.
Show me what's behind door number three.
Gotta love me like anemones. Anemones. This is cool. I like the music.
I got rubies.
That sounds
Be careful. You knew about that?
Sure. Why? Is it all on one side? Okay. This music reminds me of the Donkey Kong underwater levels.
That's all the time we have for today, folks.
Oh, okay. Good talk.